Ladies and gentlemen, Azorio here. How you doing? Welcome. I'm here to talk to you guys about something quite serious that, you know, has been of concern to me for quite some time. I was just sitting here watching the second season of the Seven Deadly Sins, you know, catching up on it, and just, you know, just hit me. As you guys know, I've been working, you know, extremely hard trying to provide content for this channel to make it, you know, worth watching. And I'm noticing that the views are going up. I'm getting higher. Like, compared to what I used to get on a day-to-day basis, like, the views are actually going up quite a bit. And other people, they may look at this and be like, oh, yeah, I'm just like 12 and 17. You know, considering that I was only getting like 7 views per video before, you know, I see that is going up and the viewership is going up. And I'm one of those people, like, every little step I do appreciate. Like, I'm one of those people that, you know, just doesn't recognize the effort that people, the support and things like that. But there is a bit of concern that has been weighing on me for quite some time. And I think a lot of people can tell that something's wrong and they just, you know, and I just wanted to clear the air. Like I said, I'm extremely grateful for everything that's been going on. But you know, I'm still thinking this channel like as it was yesterday. You know, when we had like a good 7 subscribers and we went up to 23, then we went up to 53. Then, you know, I've gradually built this channel up to 2,072 hard earned subscribers and counting. It's getting to the point where I'm earning like at least 1 to 2 subscribers a week, sometimes even 3 or 4. Forgive me if you see like the webcam going out and moving the screen up there. But, you know, I'm working on several games. I'm working on Attack on Titan Part 2. I'm working on Sword Art Online. Final Fantasy NT match is coming up soon. The last episode of Batman the Telltale series is coming out. And, you know, it's going to be an exciting week. But this isn't a channel update. This is talking about, you know, what is it about the channel that I can do to help increase the viewership for you guys during the live streams. You know, the main cornerstone that I was aiming for this last year, and I pretty much failed at, which was, I wanted the live streams to be more fan interactive. Now, of course, I'm doing the best I can with the technology I have available to me. This laptop is not in the best of shape. It's like 10 years old. And I can't do a lot of the things that I wanted to do just to show you that. Last night, I wanted to live stream, you know, the final episode of Dragon Ball Super with the viewers, and I couldn't even do it. You see, like, this one was only up 16 seconds, this one was up 2 minutes and 16 seconds, this one was up 3 minutes and 42 seconds. I tried, you know, working with it, because this one was up 7 minutes and 58 seconds. Just showing this to show that I was trying to do something. And I always said that I wanted to do fan interactive things, but I was restricted by the technology that I have. The hardware is just not there. And, you know, for people that want to donate, you guys can go to, look underneath the video description of any of my videos, and there's going to be a link to a streamline. And basically, that's going to help me get either a desktop or a laptop here, where, you know, which is set to like 1,749. That's what basically is there for. You know, like, I can't do too much with what I have right now. Besides that, I'm getting lost in thought. My question to you guys is, what made you want to subscribe to this channel in the first place? Now, I'm not asking that to be mean or anything like that. It's because I want to increase the viewership of the live streams. And the only way I can do that is by gathering information from you guys as to what made you want to subscribe to this channel in the first place. Because obviously I need to do more of that if it's going to mean that you guys are going to join the live stream. Maybe it's because you guys aren't getting the notifications in your inbox. Maybe you guys aren't, you know, having to hit the notification button. video, I mean, of the subscription button, and it's not showing on mine. Like, I can't get it to show on mine because I own the channel. But if you guys you see it, you know, at any video, there's gonna be like a little bell on the side of it where it says subscribe. If that's the case, we want people having sub to the channel or having attended the live stream. Official live stream schedule, so that you guys know I live stream. I do two video game live streams daily, 7 days a week, from 12 p.m. to 4 p.m. Mind you, this is Pacific Standard Time, so you gotta check your local time zones to see when that is for you. But Pacific Standard Time from 12 p.m. to 4 p.m., and then I take me a 2-hour break from 4 to 5, from 4 to 6, and then I come back at 6 o'clock and I do another live stream from 6 p.m. to 9 a.m. And then from 12 a.m. to 9 a.m., you know, just overnight, I do a World Warriors Collective radio, which I, you know, just live stream chill music if you have trouble sleeping, or, you know, or one of those people that like to do late night gaming sessions and just have some cool music to play in the background. This would be the moment, but I only do this on Twitch. I tried doing this on YouTube, and their guidelines and all their policies have just gotten so ridiculous that I can't even, you know, do it on. So, most definitely, Twitch is where you want to be. So, my name on Twitch is ADSPlay101. My name on YouTube is A-DSPlay101, as you see it right here. But, with that being said, let me just plug this in. The World Warriors Collective Esports Team Code Online presentation will be going on Friday. At 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. The last time I did the presentation, it was showing off all everything you see, pretty much everything you see right here. All the clothing items that I have planned for the website that's going to be going live about like a week or so after, about like a couple weeks after the presentation. This is a chance for you guys to give direct feedback to everything that you see here. There's more coming during the next Code Online presentation. This is just like a quick look at everything that I was showing in the previous presentation. What I'm doing with this Code Online and with this esports team is I want to bring people together. That was the way it was when I first created the group on Facebook in 2011. And it's carried on. That spirit that made me want to create that group is going to carry on this esports team, and it's going to show in the corner as well. You know, this is a good way for people who are fans and viewers and admirers and appreciators, whatever you want to call yourself, of the esports team, and see everything I'm doing and want to buy an item. If you're one of those people that just want to donate to help get, like, to show support, I can do that. But I'm making this clothing line so that you guys can purchase items and actually get more out of what you're giving money for, basically. And I feel like you guys are getting more. Maybe the entertainment factor is what you guys get out of it, but I want to offer something else on top of that. But I have more, which is in like the new designs folder right there. And I think you guys are going to like that. So, again, this is just a quick video. I just wanted to talk to you guys about everything, about my concerns, about the channel, live stream viewership, as well as plug in the live stream schedule, the permanent live stream schedule, as well as everything else that I have coming. So when you guys see this video, just know that I'm always going to be live on Twitch and YouTube. I dual stream, meaning I live stream on YouTube at the same time I live stream on Twitch. So no matter which platform you're on, you guys can join. But it's just a concern. Because I want to see more people doing the live stream. I do. And when, I'm getting like zero people doing the live streams, I'm seeing that I got like 2,000 subs, me trying to make this into a business, that is a cause for concern. You know, I'm not mad. This isn't like me flying off the handle like, oh my God, why don't you join my life? No, this is genuine concern. I'm interested in what made you guys want to join my life. What made you guys want to subscribe to my channel to begin with? And, you know, I want to do more of that so I can possibly get more of your viewership during the, during the live streams. I want to see if attendance go up and maintain. Like I said, it's going to be an exciting week this week. Of course, on the first, I got the easiest thing to be coming out. I'm talking about all the new releases coming out and the games you can expect to see played on this channel. And, yeah, man, that's it. So, without further ado, man, thank you guys for watching. Peace. I will see you guys for a live stream. Actually, I'm starting a live stream immediately. So, for a split second, you see this, head over to my Twitch or go to my YouTube page, and the live stream is already going to be there. So, leave a comment underneath this video. Again, let me know what made you want to subscribe to this channel, because I want to continue to cater to that and make this channel to make you want to come to the live stream. Because I'm not just blaming it, I'm not blaming it on you guys. I need to do my part. In order for me to do my part, I need to know what made you want to subscribe to the channel in the first place. 2,000 subscribers, I appreciate it so much. For everybody that's subscribed to this channel, you have no idea. But I want to see that 2,000, that 2,000, I want to see them in my live streams as well. So that would be nice. You know, I mean, I don't think anybody can complain about me saying that, right? So thank you guys very much for watching, listening. Peace, keep on gaming. I'll see you during the live stream.